Water's refreshing. I usually like to ensure the pH of the water is strictly 7, sometimes 8 if I'm feeling a little more alkaline. Anything 6 or below is a no-go. I check the acidity with an electronic pH meter just to be sure. You want a nice, crisp, balanced flavor, so no Dasani. I'd recommend Aquafina for a beginner's water if you must go bottled, but honestly, room temperature tap water through a filter is the way to go. Then you get all the minerals. Now, glass shape is important. You can either go tall or you can go wide. We call them verties or horis, vertical or horizontal. I like to go with a hori because I really want to see the water between sips. I think looking at it is half the pleasure. I also always do throat massages and exercises to make sure you get maximum travel velocity down the throat. Where are you going? Not again.